is up, guys? It is Pogan. Welcome back to another episode of the Cube SMP. Oh, I just almost hit that bunny. Hello, bunny. Hi, bunny. Do you have any carrots? No, I do not. Well, guys, welcome back to the Cube, everybody. We are here in the minigame district because we do have something to go over. I just posted my Cube video where I made my first minigame, and somebody told me that. Somebody's like, yo, I'm from the future. Grazer didn't profit off your minigame. I was like, okay, so he probably played it like three times, you know? So, let's go walk in. Let's go see how much I've actually made. Whooping a cha-ching, baby. Here comes the money. Almost 2 stacks of gold. Oh my lord. Can we turn this into how many gold blocks? Yo, so we just made freaking 13 gold blocks. I say that's some pretty darn good profit. Pretty sick if you ask me. But we do have to, I was watching his video and he did say that it was a bad design and a lot of people don't like it. So in this episode, we're going to basically make a new design, but we're not going to do it yet. What we're going to do right now is we're going to restock, obviously, and we're going to add a new terms and condition to it. Because I did worry about this. I did worry about this a lot. And, cause I just need to add this. I have to add. Okay, there we go. There we go. So now what we're going to do is we have to restock this. So Grazer used a lot. He almost got all my redstone blocks, let me tell you. So he almost profited off of this. But the thing is, we have to be careful, guys, because we don't want to lose a lot of stuff. So what we're going to do is we're going to restock, obviously. So we're going to restock back to, you know, let's restock to 6. I'm a bit nervous. We have enough wood, obviously. We have enough gravel. Lapis is something I kind of worry about. Grass, I can always get grass. The slabs, though, I'm actually gonna replace that with dirt. Actually, I'll replace it with signed clay because anybody wants signed clay. And then we need to get redstone blocks. I believe I can get that pretty easily. So, we'll be right back. We're just gonna restock. All right, so we got the items. It is time to freaking restock. So, I thought about it, and I just got some new. I didn't get really any new stuff. I thought I would switch out everything, but you know, I kind of want to keep it the same. So, let's update our redstone blocks. Let's update that. Let's update our carrots. Lapis, we should be good on. I just don't want to run out. Actually, we can update this to 10, honestly. It's all risk. So let's see if people still want to go for it. It'll just save me some time, you know. It'll be pretty good. Now, I do want to make a new design for this, guys. But the problem is that all the signs are already put down. So I would need to... I would have to do something... I don't know what I would have to do. I think I have a cool idea for it. But I cannot do it right now. So it would not work. But we are just going to be, well, we're gonna think of a design, and I will be right back. Okay, no, I'm gonna die. Where's my armor? Hey, dude. Yo, dude.
What if I hit you?
Don't do that. Stop. Okay. I'm dead. I have 3 hearts. I'm gonna die, and I trampled these crops, bro.
See?
One heart.
Because the shovel is not as strong. Look at you. So last episode, I was on the Cube, and I was talking with my audience, and I came across the Block Casino.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So I like this idea. It is a very good idea. I am actually unsure as to why I've never thought about this simple yet very effective money-making game for a casino before. But, and you told me this, viewers went to your video and left comments expressing how I didn't like it. I made it so subliminal in my episode, though. Like, I said it, like, once, and it was, like, mid-sentence.
Yeah, legit, though. It was, like, a small thing.
Yeah, I did not like it. No, it's common knowledge. Look at it.
It looks horrible. Like, don't get me wrong. Like, it's so ugly. Okay, dude.
Oh, I hit you by accident.
Yeah. Yeah, but,
so like. Here's your TNT, here's your half. You've come to me because you want to blow this up.
Okay? I do.
And you told me before we started the clip that you wanted to blow this up, but not only blow it up, you wanted to go ahead and build a new build, but only with the Block Casino. And I got to tell you something. I have wanted to build the Cube Casino on the Season 2 for a while now, like the actual global one with all the games, kind of like how Season 1 went for a while.
Yeah.
And because you kind of already took the casino idea, I don't want there to be a Block Casino and like an other casino.
Yeah, it wouldn't work. It won't match up.
It would work, but it just wouldn't make sense.
Yeah, it'd be a bit
so
weird.
Here are my proposals to you, okay?
Yes.
Number one, we make a casino kind of section of spawn. So, if you're old enough, quote-unquote, because you need to be a certain age to gamble, you come down this road to the minigame district, but eventually the minigame district will turn into a street full of different casinos, kind of like Las Vegas, that you can enter.
Yeah, like Gamble
we'll,
Street.
Yeah, we'll each own some. So we'll kind of own Casino Street, and that way, if we ever need to sell a casino, we don't have to go to the other because we'll each own our own separate buildings with casinos. And we'll build the lights and stuff, and it'll be awesome to look at. Especially because I want it over here so that when people take their flights, they can see it in the distance.
They can see. Yeah, it's like a mini Las Vegas, you know?
Mm-hmm, exactly. And then number two, we could also just partner up 50-50 and build like a huge casino that's just one with plenty of games.
So, you see, I like that. That's a good idea. And we can make a lot. We can make a lot of GBs. Because I know you like GBs.
We wanted to make like a city of casinos.
That'd be so, like with like flashing lights and all that cool stuff. Ooh, that. Mm-hmm. We got some art. We got ideas going.
Yeah, we have some two ideas. And I don't want to tell you. Like, I don't want to ask you to agree with one now, but I also do.
Well,
like,
you see.
Would you rather see? Because I can make it happen. You know, I've got Will. I've
as your place in the TNT. Like, all right. So, yeah, I mean, it's going to probably work. I really like your idea. And to be honest, I don't like this. I don't like this shop.
Which idea do you like?
Okay, well, you can press the button. I'll tell you the idea after you press the button.
Oh, no. Is this like a whole, like, court case verdict thing? Okay.
I'm not going to sue you.
All right, here we go. Oh, here we go. It's just like the anticipation for the decision. All right, perfect explosion that it goes.
You see, look at this, though. Look at this. This kind of scared me. Look at, like, this, like, path. Isn't this kind of weird?
The heck?
I didn't make this. It's just,
this
it
might have been where the path used to be when we were constructing the new pathways across spawn, and we agreed not to do it there. I just got really scared. Did you empty my gold blocks before we just?
Yep,
that thing
I emptied it. Don't worry.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah,
good.
Don't worry. So yeah, we're all
you
good
want
there.
To keep all those? Yeah. You
yeah,
do.
I mean, no. You know what? Since you're helping me with this idea, dude.
Yeah, I was just about to suggest that. Yes.
Yeah, you know what? So how much did you pay? Or like?
I put in like 15, about 19 tries. So that in total is like 3, 6, 9, 12, like maybe 12-ish gold blocks, something like that.
Well,
I don't know.
Let me tell you. Nine-ish gold blocks. All right.
Nine-ish.
So you know, I'll give you 6. So
okay. Really? Yes,
yes.
Guys.
There you go. You got 6. There you go. You see, you're getting your money back. You're getting some of your money back.
So what was your decision? Which idea do you like better?
I'm feeling the Casino Street, you know, we kind of like work together.
Yes. Okay, me too, because I wanted to do something different
for
last season.
Yeah. I like that. I think that'd be a
so
great idea.
Here's my idea for this.
Okay.
We have Tofu's thing over here. Let's negotiate. Let's do some negotiations with Tofu to have him take his thing down, okay? And then we can use this entire field here, all just different casinos. And then when people want to go partying one night, they just come over to the casino and they bet all their money away, and we make money.
We're gonna
money.
Be rich. We're gonna be so rich, dude.
Yeah,
I've got
so many ideas for games. And the audience last season, they kept suggesting different games. We just couldn't fit it all in the one building. So this street thing is a
really but this
great
this
idea.
Huge plot. Oh, I this is giving
every
me ideas.
Game, we can have a different design. Like, oh, you've got so many ideas.
This is this, dude. My brain's flown, dude. This is genius. Like, how have I never thought of this?
Sure, we'll have to have slots, of course.
Oh, yeah, slots. We can keep the block casino.
We'll
we can just keep
casino.
All this other stuff.
We might even move Icebreaker there. I don't know, or have a different
yeah, who knows?
This is good. I like this, folks. So we'll go into agreement and own that land, but we'll need to negotiate with Tofu. Do you know if Tofu's on right now?
No, I don't think he's on right now.
Okay,
we'd have to do it another time.
Quick.
Okay.
Oh, we'd have to do it another time? Okay, that's fine.
Maybe. Yeah, we'll see. I don't know.
Okay, cool.
Tofu! Yo,
how are you doing?
I'm doing good, dude. What happened here? What?
We blew up his block casino. That's what we're here to talk to you about today. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
So follow me this way. All right.
I hadn't even seen it. I just knew it was built, and then it was gone.
Yep. Jesus.
Yep.
So here's the deal, Mr. Tofu Gaming. What do you see in this field here?
We can blow it up. Let's just do it.
Oh,
blow it
up. Yes!
Oh, let's blow it up, dude.
Yeah.
Let's
high five, Grazer.
Yes! Let's go, dude.
Woo! I didn't know it'd be that easy.
Dude, that was so easy, literally.
Did you not want like an explanation around it?
No, dude, just blow it up. I don't even care.
Let's do
it.
Come on, Grazer.
All right, we will be right back. Go. Wait, how much TNT do you have?
I only have 4. We need more.
Okay, we'll be right back. We're going to go get Poke. You're going to go get TNT. I'm going to go and get a drink. Be right back. Poke, you
No,
back?
I'm here, dude.
Okay.
We're here. Don't worry, dude. Oh, okay.
Give me my side of TNT.
Yeah, of
go.
Course. Okay. Let's split this in half. There you go.
Okay, Woo! So Tofu, we're gonna blow it up, then we're gonna tell you what it's for, just so...
Yeah,
okay.
So just watch,
no,
just
don't
watch.
Don't tell me before, just in case it's something I don't like.
Done. Alright.
So I was talking to Tofu while Voke was getting the TNT. He said this is something he's wanted to blow up for a while. And why is that, Mr. Tofu Gaming?
It's because it's old, man. You know, you gotta take out the old, get in with the new. You know,
get in with the new. Okay, well, really? I think you're gonna like the idea that Poke and I have for this plot here.
Oh yeah, okay, cool. Dude, Joe, you're gonna love it.
Pretty good. But we're gonna go ahead and blow it up. The only thing that I have a problem with here is I don't have anything to blow it up with.
I have a button.
Okay, blow it up.
All right, give me a sec. I gotta. Okay,
hold
button.
On, I can make one. No, I can't even make a button.
Actually, I'll just do that.
Ooh, oh. Get out of there, boys.
There we go. Let's get out of here.
Ah!
Ron, what are you doing?
Oh, that did it all.
Wow.
Beautiful. Wow, oh, wait, that was one of the most controlled explosions I've ever seen.
Wow. That oh, it did wow. finish. Well, you
that
know.
That was almost perfect.
That was
Holy
flawless,
goodness.
Man, whoever built that built it like so well so it didn't blow up the ground, man. That's
yeah. cool. Here's the deal, Tofu. Yep. We just wanted to get rid of it. Now it's nice and grassy.
That's the only reason you want to blow it up?
No.
Yep, that is it.
Really? Yeah, that is it.
All right. We'll see you later, man. Bye-bye.
Bye.
No, I'm kidding. So what we're going to do is the reason that Poke blew up his block casino is because Poke and I are going to new agreement. We are going to build the Las Vegas of the Cube, and we want to make it over here by this field. So there's going to be like a dozen casinos with different games, and there's going to be flashing lights and stuff. But we came into this field and noticed your thing, and we needed it gone so that we would ensure prime time space for this project. Now, the reason we want to do it over here and we caused you an inconvenience by blowing your thing to pieces is because...
Oh, sorry.
It up
sorry,
anymore.
Yeah, I'm just finishing it up. I'm just finishing it up.
Ooh,
we're good.
Get it? Oh,
oh, come on. All right, whatever.
What do you see over there?
I see the airport. I see
exactly.
What I see.
Yes, you do.
Now, how sick would it be if you're taking a flight and then as you're going over the landscape, you see like flashing lights and stuff?
I love how you
like,
say
a
taking
city.
A flight, like those planes take you areas, dude. That literally
oh, yeah.
goes one block in the air. Jesus.
But you can see it in the distance, though. You can see it if you look to the left.
Yeah, you can see it in the
yeah, if that hill was gone, then yeah, you'd be able to see it.
I have blown it up,
yeah,
too. We didn't think this through, Grazer.
Thing is, though, this is still my plot. Does that mean you guys have to buy it from me?
So according to the rules of like that were issued very early on in the cube, you now have this plot for 7 days, and I'm hoping that you don't do anything with it, because then we'll just have to blow it up again. But
oh,
after
wow.
7 days, it's released to the public, and then we can use it.
Joe,
so.
Come here.
So you're saying if I just keep putting stuff on it, you guys can't have it.
Yeah, but
so
Joe, yeah, but Joe why would you...
It, we're going to literally have to keep doing clips blowing things up until...
yeah, we'd have to... Explain. Joe, will this change your mind?
Oh.
That's two diamonds,
I'll actually
dude.
Take that. Thank you.
During the time in this clip, I could have gotten more diamonds.
Okay.
That's
right,
nothing,
well, thanks,
dude.
Tope. It was nice working with you here today.
I still wanted money. Goddamn.
I just gave you money, dude. Accept
you
it.
Money? I thought you were doing this.
Great, Grazer, give him the money. Grazer, no, give him the money. Give him the money. Aww. There we go. You see?
How much is this? Two. This is trash, dude.
Two gold blocks. Yeah. They can get you two tries at the
do
casino.
It for free, so you know what I'm saying?
Wow. That's... All right, fine. Just take my land.
Yes.
Thank you for cooperating with this. I will get my agent, Poke Digger 1, to clean it up. And
oh, come on, boss.
I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, well, here we are at the makeshift casino. Because I was told that people wanted to play it, so I just made another makeshift casino. But remember, guys, that it will be gone really soon. Because me and Grazer are doing the Las Vegas of the cube. It's gonna be so awesome, guys. Basically, it's legit the same exact thing. I just rewrote everything. We have the dispenser, and it has all this stuff in it. It's gonna be pretty good. Let's see if we can get any more sales, guys. We made a lot off of this, and I feel like we can make a lot. Next clip.
All right, they told me to come to the old library. This place gives me the freaking creeps, bro. I didn't. Oh man, hello?
Hey. Welcome to the mafia.
Hey, boys.
What's up, King?
Oh, jeez.
We heard you needed some
I came alone. Step back. Take a couple steps back. Oh, jeez.
Let's give him some space. Let's give him some space.
Okay.
Some space. Okay. Yeah, space.
I'll take a seat. Hey, guys, what's up?
Yo.
So, hey, what's up, guys? You guys will be in jail, but I want to do some business with you. I need those skulls, and you guys are the only ones on this entire server who have skulls. I tried to pick out everyone, but you're the only people left. Freaking Poke One, Poke Digger One, Tofu Gaming.
Yep, that's us. And since we're the only people, you owe us a lot of diamonds, you see?
Yeah, don't worry, I came with... Okay, that's kind of awkward. I didn't come with my pockets loaded.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
All right. But you guys go, whoa, 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 you guys have an ender chest, right?
No.
No.
Okay, nope. Well, that's awkward. I'll be right back.
Oh, all right.
Oh, all right, guys, I'm back. Hey. Right. Oh, jeez. Okay. Now my pockets are loaded. My pants nearly freaking fell down on my way back here. All right.
Whoa.
Here's the deal. I got half a stack of diamonds. We could split it 50-50. Does that sound good? 16 for one with a skull. 16 each.
We need
like
a negotiation.
Yeah, we need to discuss some business.
Come here.
All right. I'll read a book while I wait.
Okay.
Okay, 16 right. Signs like that you have explosive diarrhea.
Yeah,
oh, wow, this is an interesting one.
But he's the king. We gotta remember that.
Wow, my butthole does bad.
I forgot.
That's interesting.
I think we should do it.
Can you keep it down over there? We're in a library.
Oh, sorry, I'm just reading a book about poop. Okay.
Oh, okay.
I think we should do it.
I agree, and that sounds good. Let's go.
Okay. All right.
Oh, hey. All right, guys.
So we agreed that we will sell
what
it to the
school. What language you guys speak?
Mafia language.
This is mafia language.
What does the clicks mean? Does each click mean like kill him?
No, it means mafia.
No, we're licking our lips. We have really dry lips here in the mafia. That's,
yeah. Yep.
It's,
yep.
Oh, bad mistake. I came with, I got a Pepsi next to me, so it's a...
Sounds like a good Pepsi.
Nice. Okay.
That's good. Yeah.
All right, anyways. So drop diamonds.
Drop the diamonds? All right, but here we go. We could play it a little bit differently, right? I got two chests in my inventory. What I'll do... is one chest will have 20 diamonds, one chest will have 12. You guys choose one chest each, and then one gets a little bit extra. How about, do you guys like that game a little bit more? Since you guys are the mafia, I thought I'd play a little gambling, hey?
Hey, I like the way you
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I like it.
Right,
I like
here
it.
Here we go, guys. I'll drop both of them down. Here we go. Bam and bam. All right, no cheating, no peeking, okay. Okay. Take a couple steps back, boys. Keep the skulls in the hands. All right, there we go.
Okay.
There we
We're
go.
The
nice.
Mafia. Right. We should be calling 20. Shots right now.
Yeah, right. He is the king. Yeah. Hopefully we ain't going to jail.
Yeah, dude, you guys better watch out. There's a brand new jail under the freaking castle just waiting for some people to be put into it. All right. Diamonds in the chest. Drop me the skulls, boys. Then pick your chests, all right?
Okay.
Drop me the skulls.
Well, I'm on the right, so right for me.
Okay, let's go.
All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
12 diamonds.
20.
God dang it.
Yes.
I think we just got scammed. I got 12 diamonds.
Wait, he was supposed to... Joe, come here.
Wait.
Joe, come here.
Wait. I didn't scam no one, dude. Here, take my 5. I'm out of here, boys.
Yeah, that's right. There we go.
I'll see who falls in jail. Oh, I tripped over. Ow, I hit my foot.
We don't need to worry about him. Let's go.
Yo, Poke.
Oh yeah, dude, get down from there. This ain't our property, or is it?
Dude, that's what I was about to say. If you come in here into the cube library, which I didn't know existed until
today.
Yeah,
literally, never even heard of this. Wow, welcome.
Yeah, if you follow this, dude, I've set something up for us, real nice.
Ooh.
Cause as you just saw, dude, Straub, he wanted to have a meeting with us, but we didn't have a meeting spot.
Yeah, we literally did it like right here. Like
right
the chest,
here.
The
we
chest are
caught.
Still here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We could like get caught real easily, so we don't want that, dude.
Okay.
So I've set up something real nice for us. Okay.
Okay.
So this is you're gonna follow the painting.
No, this is hard maze, dude. Oh, okay. Yeah. Follow paintings. All right.
Follow the painting. So it's like, see, this is like a fruit in a boat, and then
work. Okay. Oh, get him. You good? Okay.
And then this is, I think, a guy's genitals blurred out. Another banana and a boat. And
another. Oh, it's giant skull. Okay.
Yeah, and then follow the birthday cake. See, his hand, he's pointing. See, right there?
His hand,
he's pointing.
He's pointing this way. Okay.
Yeah. And then you follow this. And as you can see right here, which direction
Whoa.
Do you think we go?
We can go either one, dude. I feel like we should go the middle one. There's the most paintings.
Yep. That's the correct
really?
Way to go as well. Yep.
Okay.
So right in here.
Do we keep following it?
Guys?
Oh, it's that end.
Two little gnome guys do right here. You don't go in there. You go in through this wall.
Where
right
did
here.
You? Oh, no
and here
way.
We are, the mafia hideout.
Dude. Oh, well, we already have a mafia hideout.
Yeah, this isn't the hideout. This is more of a meeting place.
Okay.
Because as you guys know, we had to do our business in public, and that's not good. So, and there's also another secret to this.
What is it?
Oh!
What you do is you pop in the disc.
And you, and well, it's
you
back.
You get access. Get access to the meeting room.
I like it.
Okay. Yeah, so how it works is when you pop in the disc, the mafia only disc, it opens up the secret meeting room, so no authorities.
So if I closed it like this, then it just
Then I'm stuck down here.
Okay. Alright, you're back.
But now, because as you know, authorities can't listen to this song. It doesn't work for them. Their ears don't work. Doesn't work.
Not even close.
So we're completely safe down here, and we can bring any potential clients down to this area.
Like Strahm.
Like the king, yes.
Okay.
And I can't believe you called him by his maiden name. That is really unprofessional.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mickey.
Not a fan. All right, Mickey.
All right. I see how it is.
Okay. So that's all for the mafia hideout. That's all there is to show you.
Oh, nice. And I really... So it's just that disc only. That disc only.
It's that disc only. So even if they came with their own disc and they figured it out, it wouldn't work, dude. They have no way of getting down there. Now we're hidden, dude. We are completely off...
The grid.
The grid. Yeah, the grid.
We're off the grid. All right. Now that we have done everything, we are back at my makeshift... we are back at my makeshift casino, you know. I actually really like this design. I don't know what it is about it. I'm digging it. You know, it sticks out. It looks pretty nice. And here's the catch, guys. Look at this. 45 more gold. I think Strahm played it, but he played it all. He played it like 9 times. That's awesome. So yeah, let me see if he profited. Okay, I put in 5 gold blocks. Okay, so he only got 3 diamonds, and that's only 3 gold blocks. Oh, motorcycle just went by. All right, yeah, well, he did not profit. I'm getting so much gold from this. Let me just go back to my ender chest, and let me just put this back. Oh, my Lanta. We are going to be rich, everybody, with this new Vegas idea that we got going. Oh, I'm feeling lucky. All right, let's actually make a crafting bench, and let's put it right next to this thing. I hear a baby zombie, but we're going to make all these gold ingots into... gold blocks. Oh my. All right, now that we got my gold blocks, we have 15, but we have 41 diamonds. We have over a stack of gold blocks or diamonds or whatever you want to call them, but that's crazy. Die cow. Nobody cares. But anyway, yeah, so we're gonna end the episode off there, guys. I hope you enjoyed the Cube SMP episode. Next episode's gonna be pretty jam-packed as usual. So guys, I will see you again in 2 days at 4 p.m. You know, it's the cube time. It's cube time. You guys should know that by now. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode of the Cube SMP. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a like on that like button. If you didn't like it, well, you're lost. I thought it was actually kind of awesome, in my opinion. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye. You got to make my